happened since coming, since... Blah, 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 blah. You want me to repeat that? I don't know what happened, since I started coming on here with you, YouTube, wow. Is there anybody out there that works in a cubicle farm or just works in general with other people? And those other people are vultures when it comes to food. A few years ago, I worked in an office where they were just that. They'd eat anything in sight. And occasionally, I'd bring my own snacks into the office. And it became a problem because every time I bought a snack and brought it in for myself, the whole friggin' office would be asking if they could have a piece or if they could have some. So either I had to buy enough for the whole office, or I had to deal with the fact that if I brought in something for myself, there was a good chance I was only going to get a little sliver of it by the time I shared it with the whole office. So I came up with a solution. And I actually carried it out, and it solved my problem in that office. Or at least so I thought. The solution was to hide my snacks. I'd bring them in an inconspicuous bag, you know, something like this. And I had a cubby hole under my desk with like hidden bookshelving in there. It was like shelving that was built into the underside of the desk. And that's where I used to hide my snacks. But one day, somebody must have seen me crawling under my desk for a Pepperidge Farm biscuit or something. And they caught on. And from that point on, my problem, began again, where I'd come to work and mid-afternoon, I don't know, around 2-3 o'clock, I'd have a hankering for a cup of coffee and something to snack on, a piece of cake or a biscuit or a donut or something, and I'd go under my desk to get this bag of cookies or whatever it was, and the bag would feel empty, and I'd already be pissed off right away because it was full a couple of days ago and I hadn't eaten more than two. I'd look in the bag, and they would have eaten all but like a quarter of one biscuit. So then I came up with another fix. And this fix really worked. I highly recommend it if you've got somebody in the office that eats your biscuits. What I did in this one particular case was I bought a batch of Oreo cookies. Now, you all know what Oreo cookies are. They're little black biscuits sandwiched together with cream inside, white cream. So this one day I bought a bag of Oreos and I brought them home. And I had myself a couple of drinks. And decided the next day that I wanted to bring the Oreos that were left into the office for somebody to steal them. I was expecting it. So I took apart very carefully and with many drinks in me, took apart the biscuits and scraped out the white filling. Yeah, the part, you know, the part where you're supposed to twist it and lick it, I didn't do that. I twisted them up, twisted them open and scraped them open and proceeded to replace the cream filling with white toothpaste. Yes, white toothpaste is the only toothpaste that works, guys. It cannot have gel in it because obviously if it's got any other colors in it, somebody's going to catch on that it's not the cream filling. So I took out the first couple of rows. I don't know, like the first four or five of each row, I took those out and the rest of the cookies were left the way they were. And Yeah, I wish I was a fly on the wall that day. Mr. Klarichik happened to be in the office and got an earful of what happened when somebody crawled under my desk for a snack. Screamed something to the effect of, "What the f*** is this sh-?" And that was the last time anybody ate my biscuits. So if somebody in your office is stealing your food, I recommend trying that. Oreo cookies and white toothpaste. It works wonders. And if you've got any other kitchen problems at the office, let me know. And I'll come up with a good solution, alright? I'll see you later. Thanks for listening.